हेलो, हाय, गुड इवनिंग टू एवरीवन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू चेक द प्लांट, वी आर गोइंग टू सी द प्लांट लीकेज चेक फॉर द फ्लैंजेस। जनरली प्लांट लीकेज विल बी चेक्ड बेस्ड ऑन द क्राइटेरिया गिवन द स्ट्रेस डिजाइन बेसिस। इन सम स्ट्रेस डिजाइन बेसिस दे विल गिव सम क्राइटेरिया लाइक फॉर 24 इंच लाइन एंड 900 रेटिंग Flanges only we need to check the plant leakage. That is maybe in onshore. In offshore, like a FESO or fixed platforms, generally for all the flanges we use to check the flange leakage check. Particularly for all the top sides, lines coming on the top sides. Okay. So there are two types of flange leakage check. One is equivalent pressure method. And second one is NC36.58.3. Okay, first we'll check the equivalent pressure method. If it is failing in equivalent pressure method, then we'll go for NC36.58.3. Okay, first we'll see how to check the flange leakage. Generally, flange leakage will be checked at the where it is going to connect with the other flange or with other valves. For example, this is a valve. Okay, so these two are flanges. So we are going to check the flange leakage at this point. This point. So where air only gasket will be available. So we are going to check the flange leakage at this point. Okay, first we'll see how to select the flange leakage. For example, you take this line. Okay, wherever flanges are there, we need to check the flange leakage. So you have to select this place and double click this one, flange check and equivalent pressure method. Select the equivalent and you have to select both flange node location, because both places we need to check the flange leakage. Then you have to select read from file and select ASME 2009. And here for this particular flanges, the rating is around 900, so, and also material is A105, so we have to select this 1.1. So these sub codes are available in ASME B16.5, that is for standard for flanges. Okay, so up to 24 inch only it will be available, and after 24 inch, 26 to 60 inch, it will be available in ASME B16.47 series A or B. Okay, so in this case we have to select this 1.1, click OK. So you will get all the parameters, temperature and pressure. It will automatically taken from the inbuilt ASME B16.5. Okay, and then you have to run the analysis. So here we need to check the flange leakage these cases, from hydro to sustain. So you can build on load case, like maxim load case also, or you can check individual load case also. First I am going to check individual load case for this. Okay, load case number 2, select here and you select flange leakage, flange pressure equivalent. So here you can see the ratio is more than 100%, so it is failing. It is showing that failure is there at these flanges. You see, so many flanges are failing. So if it is failing like this, then we will go for NC36.58.3 method. So in NC36.58.3 also, if it is failing, then final option will be the routing change to reduce the bending moment and axial force. So if you reduce the bending moment, automatically your stresses will come down. I mean your pressure stress will come down, so your ratio also will come down. Okay, so then we'll check the NC36.58.3. Again I am selecting the same node, it is 6120 to 6130. So here now we have to change the NC36.58.3. If you select NC36.58.3, you can see these parameters need to be input. I mean, bolt area. Bolt area we can calculate from ASME B 16.5. That is, area of a bolt is you can calculate using area of pi d square by 4 into number of bolts. Okay, for example, in this case, this is a 16-inch line and 900 rating flanges. So you will you can calculate in as per B 16.5. And bolt circle diameter also it will be available in 16.5. And yield strength you can take it from ASME B 31.3 or from Zeiser itself. If you go to the first NOHA or if you double click this allowable stress, you will find this yield strength. So this value needs to be entered for yield strength. Yield strength SYC is nothing but yield strength at for cold temperature, and this is for yield strength 1 to SYE9. We have to enter all the values. Okay, after entering all the values, again you have to run this one. Now if it is passing means then there is no danger of leakage of flanges. So okay, so now we are going to check NC 3658.3. Sorry, you can view the reports or you can extract from Excel sheets also or Word file also. You see at node number 6120 we have defined 6120, so your percentage is very very less, so flange leakage is okay at this for these flanges. Okay, so thank you. If you have any doubts, please revert me. Thank you. Thank you. We'll see you in the next class.